trip today will take us west from downtown Cumberland through a natural track of mountains known as the Narrows, around a horseshoe curve, over several bridges, to a tunnel. We'll ride past some scenic bridges, valleys, and some small towns. As we travel the 16 miles to Frostburg, we will ascend some 1,300 feet in elevation, and our excursion will take approximately 1 hour and 15 minutes. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride and the natural beauty. Although the tracks were removed in the 1990s, we'll use this, what's left of the yard, this one single track, for home for our recently donated CSX hopper cars. You'll see those hopper cars, hopefully by the end of summer, if we find our steam locomotives and people out there who are loving them. The Narrows are next. Entering the Narrows, one of the many examples of natural beauty in Allegheny County. About history, part of the Smithsonian Institution in Washington, D.C. Many of the fossilized bones date from 200,000 years ago. Through this curve, it was actually a wood trestle that's still underneath the cinders that are supporting our tracks. Kind of a neat little tidbit of information. But this was not the original contour of the land. Now, yesterday we had an opportunity to see Mr. Helmstetter on his tractor. Don't know if he'll be out today. We do have a few rail fans on the left-hand side of the train. Now, if you happen to see a black collie dog out alongside our track, Zach's Mr. Homesteader's dog, Teddy. Teddy usually greets all of our trails as we pass through here.
Just for 90 minutes. See,
Now we do the majority of the narration on the way to Frostburg, and on the way back, we'll share a highlight or two. And
I'm going to hand down.